I knew something was wrong when I heard his grades were dropping and he had